Okay,
Yeah,
right.
ngiyakuzwa kahle.
Yeah, so Jelly Mfethu, I'm starting this Amapiano Masterclass, Mfethu, every single Sunday just to speak to people that I've seen grow and mold into like superstars, you know, that I really respect and that I think are really, really, really cool and have got like a good head on their shoulders, you know. And
Yeah.
take us a bit back, ukuthi uphumaphi, uicale kanjani, because I know that you used to play with a live band sometime, and you know, and me and you, I think the first time I heard about you was through Ubuntu Elements, Wong Tumeli Mix, ngayidlala eShowini yami, sahlangana eSpring Fiesta. I didn't even recognize you because bengingakutazi.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then you just became this like multifaceted artist, man, which is dope. Like you DJ, you sing, you're a dope songwriter. You actually remind me of Uchiko Twala. Like the sound of your voice.
Sure.
Yeah. Yeah, so still if it Oscar I background yan would Upuma Pikamba now.
Yeah, sure, but futhi mina ngiphuma eMzimhlophe eSoweto. Orlando West, bayibiza kanjalo bathi Orlando West 2. Yeah,
Yeah.
ngikhulela la. Yeah, ngikhuliswa umakhiza wami vele edladleni vele bekuyi-sport, yabona like a hangout spot for abantu ababuye kuye eSpanini bazoshaya ibhiyanyana e-1 before baye emakhaya. That's
Yeah.
where mina ngikhulele khona. So edladleni vele bekuyindawo vele yomusic, so ikheza lami belihlale lisifaka vele emculweni. Abo Brenda Fassie would come to my house now, nomuntu oceda ukumbiza no uRhodman uTachiko Twala bebazi edladleni. I-platform 1 yabo uRhodman uFreddy Gwala iqala eMzimhlophe, so
Yeah.
nasedladleni bekuyi-hangout spot erhodi la edladleni, so abantu bebaza la. So yila ngiqale khona ukucava ama-record ukuthi yini i-grammar form. Ama-2000 ayazi ukuthi yini i-grammar form, but i-grammar form i-grammar form ileya device leya yakudala yokudlala ama-record le beinehoni nyana, so uyayibona yiyo le bayibiza i-grammar form. Uyayicharja kuqala, uyayiwindisa uyicharje, then it mayiya phambili it generates its power and then bese iyadlala ke i-record. Ya mina edladleni bengitshentsha lezo zinto lezo up until I found love in music. Ngicula nesestri lami shama ama-performance nyana amancane endlini, abantu bablomile basibukele. Yeah, that's when I developed umusic part. Umakhiza wami wangitshela one day ukuthi ah no, wena uzoba nswembu one day but I wish ube nswembu ngikhona, yabona.
Yeah.
But no, unfortunately yeah, we washiya, but washiya vele sekayendlalile vele yakhe, yabona ukuthi yimi kumele ngichubeke nayo, yimi engizozikhawatha if ever ngizothathwa into zomhlaba, yabona. So into engiyithandayo kumele ngiyilandelele until ngize ngibe mnandi.
Funny enough, wena Angelique, ukhuluma ngokukhula kwamagreza and bekuyisport. Nami kamakhokho wami bekuyisport.
Yeah.
If khona umuntu ophuma eDaveyton lana, akuza abazali bakhe ngesport bebasibiza kaMace Magadla. Mina bengilezi ezivange evili ke ngisakhula ke. Ngihayisa iminya
Yeah.
zabantu. Yeah. So Angelique, I know that obviously now you're an Amapiano act and you're doing all these dope things. Take us through like your teenage years. Nyakena ukemitiskinyana bo perform an ep band at a point in time. Like where did you see yourself? Like did you almost see yourself as like a kwaito artist? Did you see yourself as an R&B artist, as a Afropop artist? Like where did you see the brand Jelly when you're growing up?
When growing up Mfethu, mina like ngiyenza ama-activities obuntwana we-out yenzwa igida lasekhaya, ukudlala idiski, ukudlala bo-challenge, ukuzithola nisemakhwayeni esigela, yabona. That's ukukhula like a normal thing yokuthi yinto ekumele uyenze, like you just have to have an activity. But bengekho kangako ku music, bengekho kangako ediskini. I was more of like ngifuna ukufana negriza lami, like ngifuna ukuba isiphandi njengaye, like uphanda sihlelele and usondla sonke, but I had this thing ukuthi yimi ekumele ngenze leyo change njengaye, yabona. But not being aware ukuthi I'm leading myself ku music and specifically bengidlala boma house, ngikhumbula house boma soulful house, ama life band, yabona, your life music, yabona. Ngiqina ngizithola ngiventura kulawo ma channels lawo through abangani abamamela those music, yabona.
Yeah,
ngazithola nami sengikwazi uk DJ, yabona. And it was early 2000. Abantu maybe think ukuthi maybe ngiqale noma la sikwabona like you are an artist, uyacula so ufuna uk DJ. Ngiqale uk DJ before ngizo find out ukuthi ngikwazi ukucula.
Ukwazi ukucula? Yeah,
yeah, ngikwazi ukucula le, ayikuthi ngikwazi. Okay.
Yeah, I'm talking about ukwazi ukucula. Let's talk about the relationship yakho no writing, no them two. Like, how did that come about, and how did Ishesha Keza come about? Because I, from where I'm sitting, that song changed your life, bro. Because I won't say I knew you very much before that, but I knew you before Ishesha Keza and after Ishesha Keza, and like, everything just changed, man. You know, like and how did Ishesha Keza come about? And when you recorded that song, did you ever think that like this would be the biggest song that would basically change the country?
Udemthuda, I would think it cover through music. Yabona ngoba Udemthuda I produce, mina ngi DJ, so obviously ngizomazi at some point because ngumuntu vele engifuna ukuzithola vele kule, like ngifuna lento engifuna, and so I have to know i-producer e-grand for lento mina engifuna ukuyidlala. Yeah, yabona. So it wasn't about ukuthi ngiyacula uzongirekhoda, no. Mina from kumazi kwami bekuwumuntu engiza kuye ngizocela umculo, ngiyawubhaya ninginini una-something nyani ufuna ukungimamelisa, yabona, ngiyamamela. And then niyabona ukuthi okay, sikule level le, ngiyamu-understand ukuthi i-production yakhe ibiza which music, and ubheke liphi side, is either istrata or ufuna ukumaintain i-culture yepiano, because ipiano eliningi is not what abantu abayaziyo ukuthi okay, le piano leyabo Ishesha Keza yile piano. Ipiano has been there, ngamanye amapiano esizathi uma singawadlala namhlanje they'll be like, yo, kanti ipiano leculo lile, yabona.
So
that's when I made this relationship no ka umthuthuzeli sathi hayi man efama uthi sijike kumthuthuzeli siyobona ukuthi ngeke nyana spende nyana siyobona mhlambe singacula. And the farmer always encouraged me, yabona ukuthi mfana njenje mfana sahambe mfana ekubeni ukuthi I've had ama live shows like before connectable sound emapatini. I would like kungena MC, I would like ngiyibambe nyana leyo ceremony, abantu bachazeke, ngibashaye ngamajoke, ngibawashe kube mnandi, yabona. So ufama bekahlalazi ukuthi nanoma ngingacula abantu would listen because of into engiyenzayo, I do it differently than uwonke wonke, yabona. So
yeah,
we went kumthuthuzeli and made isiyabanika. I think
siyabanika,
siyabanika, yeah, yabona. Ngiyuza ukuthi okay, maka hayi ngathi ngiyibambe kamnandi le. Hayi, i-right. And then thina besichaza ukuthi iy'ngoma zethu zizodlalwa yithi like on ekasi, indaweni zasekasi on level, bayazi ukuthi hayi lezi ayi-vocal lazo, yabona. And liyasichaza, so masiloku siposta ama-video abantu babona ukuthi hey, lezi seziyacula, yabona. Abantu can't believe ukuthi hey, leya DJ Amos, why unjenje sekangenaphi emculweni? Is it really him, yabona? Mara mina enhlizweni yami ngiyazi ukuthi sisaqala, and manje le nto iyasijabulisa, yabona. Sibuyele futhi the next day, masibuyela the next day ngiseslaphe estudio siyacabanga ukuthi eshi sirekhodini. Hhayi, umthula athi mfana, hayi asicabangeni, hhayi singene-ke or the chicken licking. Mithi, I want chicken licking. Maye ngasibabela. Sizokwazi ukuthi sizoculana. Bayigawulo ngoba masikumthula vele sithi chicken licking. That's the only thing esiduze and convenient. Yabo.
Yeah.
Sigawule, 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 sigawule. Hayi. Ngilo ngitha man, yazi bafethu kunecula ebhinga elicula man kudala man, nginesestere lami man, yabona. Besithanda ukulicula mase masini, yabona. Ngitha man, asihlaye nisheshageza. Eyi ngilicule, 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 ngilicule. Yabona bangimamelanga bona ne. Mina ngicabanga ukuthi abangimamelanga. Bangizwile abobastet, bangimamele bathi ishaye, ishaye the way boy, ishaye ngakhona, iphinde the way ngangi. Sirekhode ukuthi singayikhohlwa, sirekhode, 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 but hayi no, asiyilungiseni ke si-engineer siyenza iculo, yabona. Hayi leya ke sengifaka ama-mixer khona, yabona, sesifaka ifonu, yabona, ama-views ama-gents, sisonke studio, like, siyayi-creator le culo leli. Hayi, WhatsApp story, yabona. Hayi, silifake, ligijime. Hey lambi culo, lambi culo, lambi culo, lambi culo. Ngifonele umuntu ose-Cape Town, injaya mu-Wanda Space pane Cape Town. Ingifonele ithenta. Le ngoma iyahamba, ngicede ukuyibona ema-statusini wabantu abayi-3 la e-Cape Town. Mithi kanjani? Athi heyi, ihambile ndoda nge-WhatsApp. Khiphani le ngoma, i-hit. Ayi, sesiyaqala, sesiyabhekana emehlweni. Asazi ukuthi yini i-hit. Asiyithembi thina makasayuzi yashaya. Mangapha. Abantu basitshela into ezibhaya, sowufonela nabantu ongabazi bazokutshela ngengoma ukuthi eyi ndoda le ngoma yenu siyayifuna, yabona like ama-dealers angapha nangapha thina engqondweni esitshela into eyi-1 ukuthi alafu abarelaxe sobabona after 3 weeks asikayidlali nasepatini sebasitshela nokuthi bazoyithenga sizobabona nje athi sibone ukuthi igijima kanjani. For 3 weeks, hayi ingoma idlala, 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 idlala. Hayi mase soyuza seyiqula abanye abantu abaningi, nabantu bakini, soyabona ukuthi yo-listing ihambile le. And then siqale ke sihlangane namajita agrand, yabona bo-Bonin Sowethu, Kholeni, sitare nisempina, yabona. Silungise idili ibe grand, because besile sayozama nakwamanye ama-lento, kwamanye ama...
Ama-label.
Yabona. Yabona sisithenge hayi bangasikayi lento esiyifunayo because sithembile ngithi thina ukuthi le piano leli njengoba umhlabulele kanje yilo leli elizovusisiza ukuthi hayi bona no unje ligimele ababhlese labantu ngobuthunyelwe yangithola
yeah
yeah bekuthi umthuda kanjalo athi awunje lik uthunyelwe mfana baphi angithi ukuthi u-Angelique wena asho ukuthi uyingilozi.
So Angelique, ungitshele, so we all know the side of the music. Uke waspana nje like uke waspana nje ispan is normal. Uke wathesha mhlambe boma boma spare boma boma checkers.
Ah ngeke ngaspana ntanga ngeke ngaspana uLwethu.
Yeah.
Before uLwethu ngeke ngaspana kunenye indawo eseCrown bebathi kuse eWestler eTright yazi bayenza
yeah.
Ndaba dealer ngamakhatla badila ngamakhatlari so bathanda ukwenza ama showroom so thina bekuyithi labantu bebe stressa da silungisa sisipaka ama mannequin nani mfethu ngeke ile umhuzu kotis back then
yeah
yeah
and then looking at how you run your career now, ne?
Yeah.
How did Ukspana Ipane Zinjalo help you manage yourself? Help you manage Inyugiako, help you manage his car? It isn't doing his buyer, you know what I mean? Because sometimes what I feel is that amachita paya if angena ku industry fair ko ne? Ezinye izinto like bazithatha for granted, you know what I mean? And if uke watesha amatesho ongawancanyo uthola abantu ba respecta more when they start making money of their passion. How did that help you respect your money, your craft, getting to gigs on time, isn't there any danger?
Mfethu yazi into yokuqala i-discipline yabona
Yeah.
nokuzitshela yabona mina ngikhule vele ngihuzuka kabuhlungu hayi into yokudlala like edlaleni was bad umagrizo wami vele bekane-sport abhayisa but could manage ukuthi sigawule hhayi ukuthi sifane nabanye abantwana ngaphandle yabona so izinto
Yeah.
ezinjalo zizokwenza ukuthi ukhumbule ukuthi okay before mina ngithi bangibone ngishaya iGucci ngithi na kuGucci na ngithi la ngibuya khona la la
Yeah.
la 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 bengibeka khona ikhanda ngicabanga ukuthi yini lo uNkulunkulu anganginceda ngayo leyo ndawo leyo has to be the whole picture yakho mele zikurepresente ngaphandle maunabantu ngaphandle kungabi nale nto ukuthi eish uka ungambona so kubo
Yeah.
ntanyolile like maunga isidakwa linjani njani maungaya kuba kunadisiplini ku-out of hand so indlala will make you ukuthi wazi ukuthi given an opportunity and a platform yokuthi ube ezandleni zabantu abayi-1 million bakubone
Yeah.
as an artist bakubone as umuntu ebangamthemba i-role model akumelanga mfana ube na nobu-reckless well kumnandi you've worked for those things but i-discipline has to bring you back ukuthi esh okay ungachaza ukuthi une-800,000
Yeah.
it can disappear the way zingakhona
Yes.
and then what's your plan why can't you save why can't you ubone ngabanye abantwana abaphumele imali zamafa like ekasi uyazi kunjani umuntu wabazali bayabhoda uphumelwa yinyuku uyaflosa yena ngeyimali zabazali bakhe uyazigawula ziyaphela bese kuba nale story sokuthi eyi untanga
Yeah.
bhekani so what manje unani angazikhomba lezi zinto obhekana nazo no thatha imali wayolala ema-Michael Angelo wayenza noyenza mina ngithanda mina ngumuntu othanda ukuthi like ngithanda ukuzijabulisa like my I celebrate small victories yabona so zingenza like mangine if I have 10 rand I know ukuthi kule 10 rand it's half my family it's me it's
Yes.
my wife my daughter it's me my family this side yabona so I have to share I have to keep balance even if bangathi black tax but I won't let my family suffer in the name of black tax no mele ngiyenze le nto leyo if edlandeni they lack I should help because at the end of the day imithandazo yabo it connects with the whole people ukuthi bangithande and then nami it gives me luck ukuthi I should do things I should like stay positive you understand so i-discipline it's one of the things ezingenza ukuthi ngingalahli isayidi by all means necessary and nakhona and having a good management as well and people who guide you and most of the time we get people like obona ngathi umuntu sekazisondeza kuwe kanti naye as a calling uzokutshela ukuthi hey mfana you must keep this keep that like those people you have to listen to them some of them don't make sense but there are those who are sent to you via abanye abantu can be friends can be umkhozi can be anyone but don't be ignorant uzitshela ukuthi wena we-superstar ubaphethe bangakuyeka as much as ubaphethe nabo understand so
Yeah.
you always have to be on the positive side
So Angelic, one thing that people don't know is that you're a family man, you're a community man. Again, I mean, I'm going to namehlo yonke indawo. Again, obviously, ukukhulisa idlala likaMagriza wakho, you know what I mean? Washaya into enhle lapha, wafaka ne-swimming pool. Bathi ekuneyintwana ekasi, ezigejayo emakuzo ziphume sezikhinda ama-swimming trunks zizoswima kini, you know what I mean? Which is another thing that I commend for you because that just only says to me ukuthi noma ungalahlekela i-voice namhlanje, noma ungakhawatheka, noma bangathatha imoto, noma bangayenzani, you know what I mean? Ikhona i-change oyidlalile ku-community yakho, you know what I mean? How important is is it emosemculweni mo famous emosefutheni ukuthi uchinje impilo zamanye abantu, you know what I mean, even in the smallest ways.
Fetazi njengoba ngikutshela ne it has to be like wena i community, it's yabona i community it's like your family is too.
Yeah.
So those people badependa kubo, that's why unokuzithola abantu bakutshela ukuthi le yasekaslam, like someone can tell abantu abayi million akhuluma on stage ukuthi mina ngiphuma ekasla kanjelik. Understand ukuthi naye uyakhipha like ngoba siphuma ekaseli 1. So kumele abe nanto azo unjelik kwenzani for a community. Like for instance, mina we do this thing yama hospice, like ama hospice nama old age homes. We
yeah,
cook
like
for them.
And back ama food parcel and everything, yes.
Yeah, but you know we as yenzi because of ngoba kuyi COVID. It's something esiloku siyenza for the past 4 years. You understand?
Yes.
Yeah, before even fame, I was already on a helping side of things. So I think that's why ngikutshele ngithi mina uNkulunkulu ungiblesse nange manager e right ekhona ukung manager even outside ispan sakhe, like igama lakhe would make a big sense kube ngazathi I'm listening to my father, I understand. So
yeah,
uthaya ukungiphutha to izinto ezizowenza ukuthi kusasa mangibheke emuva noma sekuphelile komhlaba ngisho ngithi mina abantu bazongikhulumela.
Yeah. So Angelic, after Ishesha Keza, obviously you've released like a lot of other songs. Take us through your thought process, like Emopa Lingoma, you know what I mean? And you've worked with a couple of other producers, you know, like but one thing that I find interesting is that you never change, you know what I mean? Like, there's just always something authentic. Ukuthi ekunonjeli kule number, you know what I mean? Whether uspana no Demtuda, whether uspana no Kabza, whether uspana no Stokes, no Farmer, you know what I mean? Like, what's your songwriting process?
It has been a iculo mangilibhala liza ne beat. Like, a good producer would always make a good vocalist. Because mina angisungumculi lo ongathi uzongibeka nabo uzoyibhala nabo something sowethu. Those guys are musicians, like bona bayacula like serious, but mina ngikwazi ukwenza njengabo but in my own way, you understand? Like abo, like mina I'm inspired by most of abantu bakudala, like your Chimora, your Kamazu, your Sankomota, yabona labo bantu labo bangichaza the way bacula ngakhona. Ngithanda ukwenza le example leyo ukuthi bakhuluma isiZulu the way umlungu angakhuluma isiZulu ngakhona.
Yes.
Yeah, that's how they sing. So nami isongwriting yami it always on the positive side. Angikwazi ukuthukana, ngiyahluleka like.
Yes.
It's not my type of ngithanda ukuthi ngithanda ukubhalela most of abantu all ages, from your mncane to your mdala, your mkhulu, your gogo, like ngifuna wonke umuntu ajive endlini.
Yeah, no, but a lot of us can pick it up, and I think that's why ingoma zakho don't just speak to youth or abantu abaye ematshwaleni, you know what I mean? That's why like your songs are able to live in different environments, you know? And then talking about the music industry, Mfana, like, what are some of the important things that you've learned from the music business? Because abantu just think it's just a stage, no one in a studio, none. But there's also admin, there's also knowing who to work with. Young Tolis and Doyana Zinjar.
Yeah,
I know corner amachita bahaya that are upcoming that that are on the speed, abasha ipiano, you know what I mean? And one of these, one of the things that I want to push out is for them to get to the next level quicker than some of you guys did, you know? What kind of advice would you almost like give to them about the music industry?
The advice I'd give the up and coming, Guti, guys, sesin vule letina. We it's like sabo Mandela ben. See, seven zele legend. Guti ingene abantu bayithembe. So it's up to you guys, Guti. See, bamba kanjalo siyaqinisa siqhubeka nayo. Or sizoba yipha a thing of the past. So I think mele kule industry it's more like it's not a dog eat dog world. It's about wena ukwazi ukuthi ufuna ini kule industry. So if uyazi kahle ukuthi ufunani, if ufuna ukuba famous uzoba famous, if ufuna ukuba nemali uzoba nemali. But if ufuna ukuba nemali and reckless, awenzi izinto grand, awuna timing, you don't have advisors, you don't think out of the box, then uzolimala. That's when bazochi beguno begune. So let's try and avoid that by all means necessary, gents. And then ungabi ungathusa ukuthi umuntu uzokutshela ukuthi angeke kulunge, you are not fit for that, angeke ukwazi ukwenza this and this. No, akekho, akunabhoza kule nto le. They can be another angelic kusasa sivuka ekuseni. So just be careful and make right choices. Yeah, in things of issue.
Yeah. And then from an amapiano side, what do you think amapiano brought to the South African music industry that wasn't there when you guys started making music? Because obviously you guys are the first generation of Amachika that like bebashayi piano and have made it popular and have made a living from ipiano.
Angza,
Niti, what do you think ipiano brought to the South African music industry being here?
Like the youth is happy now. Like being honestly, like abantu balijabulele ipiano. Ipiano industry beyishoda ngento ezohlanganisa abantu.
Yeah.
Like ipiano connected so fast ukuthi people were not aware of this thing ukuthi siyayenza le nto le and izoba known, wonke umuntu uzoyazi. So ipiano ilethe ichange impilo zethu ngokuningi. Like mina my life has changed so much ukuthi mangicabanga ukuthi yo qala bengenza so manje sengenza so. Yabona, I've learned so many things. Mina like thina sisejangilini sizihambele sisonke sisodwa ejangilini whereby abantu bebangafuni ukusinceda, bebasitshela ukuthi we are not good enough, hayi hayi izophelela la, kube ne-deep house versus amapiano, ingikhathaze. And then maka mina I would always stand for ipiano. I remember I had an interview whereby bebayenze i-interview yami and some deep cat mina mina ngikhulumela ipiano. So it was kunenye out bathi mabuthi Jenge. So
yeah.
Mabuthi was standing for a deep house when I was standing for a piano. So I always fought for ukuthi singene, like people ukuthi basazi. So the industry le mfethu ishote nje ngathi yayibona ukuthi yonke into manje i-world oil ukuthi nje siku COVID-19 and we facing ama lockdown and stuff, but ipiano is still going.
And then Jelik, obviously the next level is to make ipiano more attractive to ama brands, you know what I mean? I think we see a lot of hip hop artists getting endorsements, we see a lot of R&B and afro pop stars getting endorsements. How are you guys getting to that level, you know, making yourselves attractive for brands to start spending on your brands and backing your brands, just so that you're not just artists but you're like household names?
Yeah, but when it comes to brands, slowly but surely, because sithole vele ezinye izinto zi-operate abanye abantu, so we just have to wait for our turn. Thina nje we just have to do more of the work.
Hey.
And then those people will follow, yabona. Hayi asikhisi lo muntu lo utshayise enye imoto la phakathi ejardini. So thina the brands will ama brands will ayabona lento esiyenzayo ukuthi nje they are still working on something for us, but kancane kancane lokho kwenzakalayo for now we accept, but ama gents, we need to put in more work. I think asikayenzi enough, and na ama followings wethu kumele akhule, so ama brands attractwa yi audience, yabo interaction yabo nama audience and ne following yakho. So we are still fighting that, but eventually things will fall into place.
And then outside of Ipiano, Angelic, do you see yourself acting? Do you see yourself running your own label? Do you know what I mean? Because every time I speak to you, it's almost like I'm speaking to somebody different, because sometimes you're in father boyfriend mode, sometimes you're in artist mode, sometimes you're in DJ mode, you know what I mean? What do you see for the brand, Angelic, you know?
I think acting, for Nazuk actor, since me acted like Abom Zala, I was featured on Abom Zala season 3. The whole season I was there, Pengi Power Shop, Lapa, Pengkunda, Wantinuel. But I think ngizongena ku acting. I'll do acting and then I'll see myself growing my brand, maybe having something different. But mina, I'm more into investment manje on my furniture shop. There's this guy I'm working with, dealing in furniture. So I think it's something I wanna go into, because I think it's different from what others are doing. And me in a passion for you, so I think it will work.
Yeah, Joe, tell us more about your furniture shop. I mean, that's another thing that people don't see Tina in the music industry doing, you know? Like, they don't see Uguti outside of me doing radio, gigging, going overseas and doing this and doing this. Uguti, kona manyama kahlamba that aren't very, very entertainment industry like that I'm throwing my money into. How important is it to diversify like a Mose Fute?
In fact, something ezokufakela imali besides lento uyenzayo. Something that will generate in you. Like you have to have an income besides you being an artist, none, because you don't know what will happen tomorrow. So, ungaboni people wearing expensive clothes, driving fancy cars, and think ukuthi they don't have something to fall back on. They always have something. It's just that people don't talk. Now I'm kulumeng ayo just now because nje I'm trying to inspire people about what I'm doing with my money. Bangaloko bathi ushutha nemoto, faka ama swimming pool, wenza. I'm not. At the end of the day, people will always talk, but when you just have to have something to invest on and make and generate income and be a good example to those who are following you.
Yeah. And then, Jenje, let's talk new releases, new music. What's coming up? I think, I'm not thinking. One of my favorite amapiano songs, manje ubumnandi, and I constantly say that ebumnandi, if bekungana COVID-19, kube yamosha. You know what I mean? And kona nenyingoma uyishayile bebiza ebiza umshado lento. Nayo, like that's a new song that isn't out at the moment. What are you working on? Like, are you working on Angelic EP? Are you collaborating? What can people look out for?
I'm collaborating no them two, the vele as usual, them two, the Angelic. We are dropping an EP very soon. We're just waiting for mastering. We just sent everything. We're just waiting for mastering, and then everything's there too. Ma, on the EP, there's Ebumnandini, there's Umshado, there's Amazumba tribute to Black Mambazo, and then there's Hambuyo Panda, and then there's Sojabula. It's brand new music, it's brand new style. We are featuring MKs, some dope artists out there, and a guy who's been doing very well lately. And yeah, we are on our level as usual, and music way too. I hope people are accepting it the way Vele is coming a corner. But in things of issue, Gucci, when the EP is dropping, you're Valley, South Africa, you're Mnandi, Obunyeji,
Yeah. All right, Jayam. And then just to close it off, I know you've given so much advice, you know what I mean? And thank you for that. Maybe just add on to more advice that you'd like to give to like young up and coming amapiano DJs, you know? Because it's very important that Snapegi is a hip hop city, I man. I wish Nati Bexo Snapegi is a deep house city, Nati, I wish Bexo, you know what I mean? Not Melissa khona uku-inspire ezethu ukuthi le nto ikhona ukuvaya, you know what I mean, so that we're able to inspire the next generation of amapiano artists, so that like there's a dope cycle around, you know what I mean.
Yeah.
What would you say to like a young amapiano artist that maybe has got some songs on his hard drive and wants to release them and wants to pursue this thing?
All I can say is, yabona, in a piano world, uyacabha nawe ama piano sisipana kanjani. We like ama examples wethu are just la ebusweni bethu. We know what to do, we know how they do it, you know how to get me. Uyazi ukuthi umthuli umthola kanjani, and they must believe in themselves, and they must create goals. Yabona, important. I want to think ukuthi nje lik ukhethi ungene nge-lucky. No, it's not lucky. It's about knowing ukuthi ufunani, ufuna ukuzithola ukuphi. Leyo nto leyo ufuna by this in the next 5 years. Ngifuna ukubona unje lik ayeni ayeni ayelinye artist elinamanye ama-artist elinestable salo elirelease young talent eliphatha, like, you know, it's all about being inspired and inspiration, and inspiring as well. Everyone. So na ma up and coming, they must always believe in their stuff. Whatever they are cooking, they must believe in it. Bangatshela umuntu akunamfundisi akunajaji akunajaji. I remember ama Uber mawangena yabona le ngoma yabantwana ama Uber.
Funny enough, I've also got a dope story about that song. Use miti before I keep on my Uber. Ngahlangana naye kule shandis be shower in Spotify Mocha Cafe. Introduce our bantu elements na kusemi. Usemi asamba she blind. Wadlala show in wadlala ma Uber. 2 weeks later, Semi is a superstar. Young John. Yeah, and I love that, you know, like I love the fact ukuthi like underdogs are literally just creating their own destinies, painting their own canvases, and are just becoming like saviors for ama family wabo, for ikhaya labo, for ibraza wabo, you know what I mean, and are able to rope other people in, you know.
I wanna ama Uber, when that song started, people like us, but hi, leculo leli. I'm like, Gubo, I see a hit when I see one. La bantu laba baya fair. Ngifone lo kamuti ngimtshela ukuthi ekamu. Le into ehambayo le ntwana yam la kyanye. Athi afana yizo click. Ngithi hayi le siyayiphusha le. We pushed it basiza ama gents ndoda sidlala until it got big to an extent ukuthi iyakhala nase England iyadlala nje like randomly nje, you understand? So abantu nje they just have to believe in themselves nje ukuthi anything is possible. Akuna formula.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Njaya ngibonga isikhathi sakho mfethu, ngiyakufatela mfethu. Hlala uphusha ikhahlamba mfethu, ungabi stranger, ungachinji. Do what you're doing for your community. That inspires me a lot, and that changes the way I think about doing things in my community. And everyone believes that you're going to be a huge superstar, and you've got staying power, even though it's not bona amasimbanyana esihlala sihlangana nawo kuma social media but I speak to a lot of people. I bring up a lot of names, and when your name comes up, everyone gets excited, and I think you've just got something very, very, very special. Keep on it, man, and much respect, bro.
Thank you. Yeah, izolo ngibenzeni mngani.
Yeah.
Izolo ngibenzeni.
Hey, ungivathuzile. Michael Jackson was a Soweto.
Athi mamami uyangibonela mayeloku idlala imi kusathi kimi, hawu awusangitsheli ukuthi sowakho jakho.
And uyazi leka Michael Jackson was a Soweto ize ngobani?
Listen. Usjugo,
please, I'm making checks in order to wait.
Ngiyabonga mngani, mina ngiyabonga nabantu abasimamele. I hope anginiphoqi, and ngiyabonga. I'll always be humble, and I respect social media, and phela ningaboni ukuthi why angatweet kakhulu, and hey, ngiyisaba especially about Twitter nani. Ngoba ngumuntu othanda ukuzibendela, mina like ngiyabheda. I'm friends with uSikhumba, I'm friends with aboMashabela, those guys ngiyabaza. Hayi ukuthi ngiyisahalabo, ngiyabaza abahotman engikhule ngibazi vele. So yeah, ngiyabonga bafethu. Thank you bafo.
Okay, nje mfethu kawufela.
Hayi, okay, thank you sha.
Hola. So there you have it. That was our volume one of the Amapiano Masterclass. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope there's something that you can take out of that. A big shout out to Njelik. Do follow him on his Instagram. It's at Njelik_SA. And yeah, next week I'll have somebody else to basically dumb down their journey, where they come from. And hopefully you can take something out of that. A big shout out to everyone that logged on. And I swear everything will get better. Nama network azoba sharp. Sharp, sharp. My name is The Crook. Also, do follow me, DAKRUK, or catch me on the Players Club on YFM every single Saturday. Yeah, nah.